Hi everybody, and welcome to our next episode of Ages Plays Valheim. So in the previous episode we went and gathered a lot of stone, like a whole wagon's worth. That's the wood one, that's the spare stone, that's the new stone. So it's getting dark, so I'm gonna quickly have a nap. And in this video, we are going to build another tower on this side of the base now, not the other side. It's not going to be identical to the one, because this is going to be like our armory, where all our weapons and excess gear and arrows and you name it. When it comes to weapons, it'll be there. Now I'm just hoping I dug this deep enough. Why am I not in range? Oh, that thing's got a poopy range. Okay. So we're going to start there. So, see, I don't want it to be like it is now. Four. Four. I thought I'd sorted this out properly here, but it seems I didn't. Now I need to do that. It's only meant to be on that side. Then we're meant to go around. See, I want it one. For a bit of strength. I suppose it'll be easier if I was building on the outside because. Okay, I need to move that workbench. It's driving me absolutely insane that I can't reach where I'm trying to work. Oops, that's the wood one. Actually, this one shouldn't be a double. Now that I think about it. This one should only be a single. Like so. Ah, now I'm doing double again. Because other than this one side here where I'm working on right now, the rest of it's going to be underground. Not underground, above ground. Worst case is I'll just dig deeper. See, because ideally I want it to sit like that. There, probably should start in that corner. This is why I went and got so much extra stuff. I swear I got in focused. Focused. I wish I had this much focus when it came to playing World vs. World in Guild Wars. Damn. Okay, this piece I'd need to make a. See, technically, this is actually not meant to be sealed in like this. This is going to be like so. That, like that, like that. Like that. You like about to run through there? No. Okay. A lot of stones going into this project. But can I get past that one? Yeah, that one I can get through. Okay. So that will now fit. That fits. That fits. Like that. Okay. This can now, because of that piece. Oh, tool broke. Oh, what? I put my food in the one of the carts. Okay, that's what happened. It's not flush on the ground. It's fine. We'll just go. Access. That's all it wanted. Okay. So now we've got this piece here, and we can run down here. So now we're going to do this. Let's make it look like it's meant to be here. Hey guys, what do you think? Look good? Looks like it's meant to be here. Okay, so for the moment we are now done with the wood, I mean the stone. Let's see, how am I going to do this now? Okay. Are we going to do that? Like so. Then we're going to put a door here. This is an honesty just to make it look like it's meant to be here. Okay, I need a bit of height. That one is too big. How does that look? I just want to go see. Yeah, I can do that. A little bit of different design. Oh, Oops. It's not going to be the most secure looking armory, but hey. Okay, it's dark. I need to get light again, so I'm going to have a nap. Add some juice. Jeeves. This looks like something I should be hiding all my valuables in here. There's a whole bunch of stone in there. Yeah, does this stone look more like a crypt than anything else? So that piece doesn't look right compared to the others. I think I started that piece into... It's probably not looking right because of that. So let's demolish that one. Put that in there. Okay. I'm going to keep with the pattern. Like that. And they haven't fit through there. Oh, I just managed. Woohoo! I'm skinny. Though in real life, I ain't. Okay, my eyeball's itchy. How much stone do I have? Do I have enough for one more row? Yeah, I should have enough for one more row. Then we're going to swap to wood. I already feel I'm using too much stone for this build. Not because of the fact that it's stone, it's just I prefer wood over stone. My buildings. Okay. I wish I had those other doors already. Okay. One stone pillar. Okay, now I need a lot of wood. Oops. Okay. This is just so I can get around up here. I'm gonna try and level that out. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's perfect. It's an even number, so that makes putting the roof on that much easier, except for that corner piece over there that throws it out, but that's fine. I've actually changed my mind about this. So that's going to be like that. Here. Nuts. There's a join there. And I'm going to do one here as well. Pardon me. Snap, snap, snap. Okay, we need to repair our tool. And obviously I need to get more wood because, yeah, now I'm going to stop putting the roof in. So, as always, one steep, one knot. One steep, one knot. Oopsie. Won't be the first time I do that. Okay, let's make these both long then. Oops. I hate working at such a high angle for myself. Will that work? Nice, it does. Just for strengthening it. Okay, so we're going to boom, boom. I don't necessarily like making square structures like this, but I don't really have different shapes as yet. When I get the black marble, then I got round shapes and all sorts, but right now I don't have black marble, no. I'm killing myself here. Yeah, I don't have the marble just yet. Which would help a lot into building this into a cool little structure. Okay, let me, I know it works, so what am I doing? So that support beam is in the wrong place. Okay, it's dark again. I'm gonna go have a quick nap. Oh, I've had a few naps in this video already. Oh, storm's coming in. I can tell by the trees. And this base is nowhere near finished. Well, this base upgrade is nowhere near finished. Okay, storm seems to have passed. It probably happened while I was sleeping, which I'm fine with. Honestly, I don't know for sure if it really did or didn't happen, but the wind and the trees, you know how it goes. I'm probably going to need to make a center beam support. Because that one's already red. Even though it shouldn't, there's no reason for it to be. Yeah, I figured I'd fall off. I'm battling to snap it onto these places. Because I don't have a floor to stand on. Now you're facing the wrong way. At some point, I changed the direction of my building. Pretty sure that's just gonna fall down. Yep, see, I called it. I just want to be able to have something to stand on. Yep, that's the roof falling out again. It's fine. I figured it would. So, the way to fix that is I got to make a support beam. Keeping with the shape. Over there. Over there. I can't get it from this angle. Oh, come on. Why are you going to be difficult like that? Is this piece about to snap in from this angle? Like that. Now the roof should not fall out. See, it's all green. Luckily, we've got some more wood lying around the base, which I earmarked for other projects. Okay. I've clearly run out of wood. Oops. Come on. Okay, so I'm just going to finish this piece here. And then I will leave the video. Because I need to go get more wood. Oh, just in time. See, there's the rain I was talking about. Toolbrook. Yeah, I'm going to drop the video here and I will continue to go get more wood and finish off the building. And I shall see you guys in the next episode, because this episode took quite a while. Nearly an hour. But what can I say? I really thoroughly enjoyed my building. So, yeah. I shall see you in the next episode. Laters.